Personally, my advice would be to start with a small amount of existing content. I think instead of trying to recreate the wheel, it's always better to start with something you already have a foundation built for. So don't try to have the, if you're just starting out, don't try to have the gamification fill a void. Have it fill a hole that was already filled to see if you can impact something in a better way. And I think that if it's a struggle as far as getting stakeholders involved, and that could be the catalyst that could convince and change some minds on that particular aspect. So really, that's my recommendation, is just to start with a small amount of content that already exists and improve it, and then show that you can improve it, and that's really how you begin.
Exactly. Agreed. And I would tie in on that is that if you have an end result that you're trying to change and want some new results, is take a topic like Matt's said that is existing and go into gamification with it, that topic or subject, and get it built to where you have the opportunity to use gamification with the people that are learners, so they're more engaged and they can learn quicker and be able to be active in their learning, which is a lot better than just doing otherwise. So I would say just pick a topic like Matt said, and you'll find that that you'll get some better results for the learning because they're very engaged and active.
Thank you.